Hello guys, welcome to the show. So, this is the second time of the music video of a solo artist outside from studio performance. So, oh my god, we're gonna have to aim her again. So, I don't know the meaning of this, but this is one and last music video starring Nanase Nishino. I don't know him, I'm gonna search about him later. So, a theme song for the movie Your Turn to Kill. Oh, that's so thriller. So I'm so excited guys to watch the music video guys. It's not that me, but I'm able to really to react on it because I want to know. I want to learn something. So guys, in 3, 2, 1 and go. I just lowered the volume guys, so I don't know. To avoid complication. Nanase is a girl, right? Wow. There's something about Japanese music, you know, the instrument that they use is so strong, one and last. Wait. Wow. Okay. If you just ask, there's a subtitle on the music video guys. I just download the video so that I can easily, you know, to put the video on the. But there's a subtitle. I really like the lyrics, so good. She's so beautiful. Oh, there's a hip hop competition for me. Oh my god. There's something so deep about. Wow. There's something about Japanese music video. It's so deep. It's not that kind of light. You know, light. It's so meaningful, it's so inspiring. It's something different from Korean music, guys. Wow! The old version and the future version, or the present version. I really like the production here, it's so beautiful. Inside collection. Oh my god, it's so light. Stand alone, yeah. Oh my god, it's so light. I forgot that song is there. Wow! I really like the music video, but it's so deep. Deeper than my existence anyway. Mm. Your Turn to Kill, so it's so depict the movie. Something, I even though I don't love the movie, something sinister about it. Sort of there. But maybe it's a psychological movie though. I don't know. Oh. One and Last. Wow. I'm just speechless. So, oh my god, I'm done reacting to One and Last by Aimer. So, starring Manase Nishino, I don't know her, but I'm gonna search about it. Maybe she is the one who's the old version, so I don't know, guys. Oh my god. What I understand of the music video is something so deep, so meaningful. It is something that I don't usually saw on a music video. I only saw this kind of music video. You know, if you know Western music, I just know the old one, not the present one. But if you know Wide Awake by Katy Perry, something reminds me of that. But it's not that meaningful as it is, but inspiring as it is. You know, it's something like old and the future version, old and the present version of herself. So it's something like, it is reminding me of that song. And the music video itself, it's something more deeper, and you know, so it's something that you need to think before you do something. Like something that's so meaningful, it's so inspiring, and also it's so deep that I even felt from, you know, because recently in music, something like that, music video and music are often told about heartbreak, so much of, you know, heart thing, relationship thing, but often forget how music will not only depend on that kind of theme, but staying this kind of, you know, concept, this kind of theme, this is so different from the rest of the, you know, the no theme, you know, in generation like us. Something interesting to watch and something interesting to know and to understand and to know about the music itself. It's something that I usually love about music. It's not about one thing, it's not about one time, one persona, one kind of experience. This is something about the experience of each person, each music, each generation. It's something that I want to see more about it. So guys, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you like my reaction video. I have one more video of Aimer, but go to my another video so that we can able to rock on it. So guys, thank you guys, and goodbye. Bye-bye.